Paul Hilt, always ready to fight. Three two-minute rounds, middleweight contest. We're off and running.
Oh, what a shot!
What a first boom!
But that's the first time I've seen that in BKB, Tom. The first shot landed, took Fakori out. Well, not out, but it took him down. What a punch.
Flew in, back. Well, he said, I'll come out the corner ready to fight.
I mean, to be fair, Fakori came out himself. You know, he was first in the middle. And then he goes again. Ooh,
oh, good shot from Bashuri, and then another one.
Down he goes.
Two counts in one round. Two. Tonight.
And I'll tell you where the problem is, Tom. He's leaving himself open. He's come to scrap. He's square on.
To be fair, the only thing missing is a target.
Yeah, he's not concentrating on what he's doing. He's come
for
the fight.
He's trying to hit.
Yeah, which is good, but
no defence.
No defence, square on. He's asking for trouble.
And to be fair, he's got it twice.
And he's cut now as well, Tom.
And he's got it twice. Yeah. And now Paul Hilt has got the bit between his teeth.
Yeah.
And we could see another knockdown because
and look,
he's
pushing the ref. He wants to get straight into it.
I think what he needs to do,
he needs to calm down.
Fair play to him.
Yeah, reassess himself. His head's, you know, he's leaving
look
that
at,
chin.
Look at the chin.
Yeah, he's leaving that chin in the air and he's wobbling.
He's gone. That's it. It's over. Yeah. It's over.